Hey guys, how are you doing today? Since we went into quarantine, I've been having these conversations dubbed Bira online every Monday and Thursday at 8 p.m. East Africa time, where we have conversations with people who matter from across Africa and beyond. And guys, a few weeks ago, I hosted two gentlemen, the founders of Adopt a Family and Cup of Uji initiatives that are helping people in informal settlements cope with the drastic effects of COVID-19.
Sometimes you go to places where someone tells you like they have not had a meal for like the last 3 days, 4 days, you know, things like that.
We have a family that has been paid for rent for 2 months. She used to be an ECD teacher.
And guys, it's from this conversation that a Kenyan company, Kenafric Industries Limited, which is a Kenya-based manufacturing company, reached out to me and said they'd like to donate to these two initiatives. And they did. Guys, I'm excited to report to you that they donated food items worth $3,200, which is about 320,000 Kenya shillings.
We all are affected by large. It is our humanly effort bringing hope to the unfortunate and those who are really vulnerable. And it's really, I think it's just the beginning, and we have been setting the tone, including the Babadogo Riverside, where we had about 1,300 families, 1,300, 1,500 direct families, indirectly 5,000, which we had done directly with the interest groups around there.
We also found it fit to help the people in Kibera as well as Kawangware, to help them with the food items that they really require. And this is very important for us because Kenafric believes in the value of family and holding people together. And that is why it was important for us to go and look at the people who are most needy, definitely the people who are in the slum area. And so far we have reached to Babadogo, Kibera and Kawangware, thanks to the two organizations we're working with today. And it is also our hope that we'll be able to work with other organizations and reach out to more families in Kenya and of course in Nairobi area.
Basically, it's an opportunity for families to do startups, you know, for their small business so that they can be able to sustain themselves, access the food by themselves. And also it's a way of empowering families with their small scale businesses. So I'm really grateful and I say a big thank you.
Kenafric Industries, and they have really been generous, and in terms of as a corporate. And we are so grateful that today they have decided to at least donate quite a huge chunk of items that are going to reach out to the families.
And it really started from this conversation that we had. I would really like to say thank you, a big thank you to Kenafric Industries Limited for doing this. And also to Adopt a Family and Cup of Uji's founders, who are really doing this amazing work to change the lives of people in Kenya's urban informal settlements. I would also like to say a big thank you to all of you guys who follow these conversations, who give me this kind of feedback, because it really means so much to me. So thank you.